The problem is when the capsule moves from an elliptical orbit to a parabolic orbit. There's no mathematical formula for that. We can calculate launch and landing, but without this conversion, the capsule stays in orbit. We can't bring it back home.
Maybe we've been thinking about this all wrong.
How's that?
Maybe it's not new math at all.
It could be old math. Something that looks at the problem numerically and not theoretically. Math is always dependable.
For you, it is.
Euler's method.
Euler's method. That's ancient.
But it works. It works numerically.
That's it.
Type it up.